barbarian!
Run, stranger! There's a killer machine about!
Yeah, that's what I'm
The machine
here for.
Will kill you!
There you are. I guess we're doing this. There you are. I guess we're doing this.
Thank you.
better. Would you look at that?
Hail Machine Hunter! Speak with us! Machine Hunter! Speak with us!
You killed that machine!
Your CEO sent me.
I need to speak to Alva.
By all means, then. Open the gates!
Aloy! Over here!
Alva, I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, you got rid of that machine. But what are you doing here?
There's something inside Thebes that I need. I went to Landfall. I met your CEO. We came to an agreement, kind of.
And you're going to help us get in?
I guess so. The whole thing was a little tense. There's something off about that guy. And I don't understand what he wants from Thebes. I thought we found the data that your people needed back on the mainland.
That data will take us years to sift through. The CEO wants faster results. Aloy, you have to be careful.
There they are! The legacy tells us that Elizabeth Sobeck helped the ancestors cast aside all obstacles. And so it has been today.
You have been true to your word. I'm pleased. Thebes awaits us below. Shall we?
Quite an excavation.
Much of this was flooded. We had to pump a great deal of water out. Behold, the door to Thebes.
A door like no other.
Well, you're right about that. It's designed to open for only one man. Ted Farrow.
But the legacy tells us that he worked closely with Sobeck. He trusted her. Surely she could open the door, and so surely can you.
Not gonna happen. At least not from this side.
You said she was a living ancestor with Sobek's eternal essence.
If I may... Pharaoh, great as he was, did not build his palace alone. We know this from scraps of data we found, the ones that pointed to this location. And we found evidence of passages below. Maybe they were built to aid construction. Or for servants. We can't reach them. The way is flooded and they're too far underwater, but...
Yeah, I can reach them. There might be another way in down there.
You see? With Sobeck, there is always a way.
Then do what you must to get us inside. That door is all that stands between me and destiny.
Indeed, my CEO.
So many years of toil have led up to this moment. This door.
It will be worth it. I know it will, my lord.
There must be a way through the door. The ancestor will find it in the waters below.
Of course, your munificence. Of course.
That door is all that stands between me and destiny.
Indeed, my CO.
So many years of toil have led up to this moment. This door.
It will be worth it. I know it will, my lord.
There must be a way through the door. The ancestor will find it in the waters below.
Of course, your munificence. Of course.
This water's warm. It seems like a hot spring. Sure, okay. Maybe a way in. Yeah, this could get me inside. Stop the turbine. Good. I live in the area. It's pretty big, too. This is the way to the main door, so I can let the Quinn in. Look at this place. It's pretty fancy for a survival bunker. There, the door. Let's hope I can open it from the inside. What about the main door? Ah, good. An emergency exit function.
Emergency exit initiated.
The door is open. Destiny is upon us. I knew you could do it.
What's going on?
The CO is preparing to enter Thebes.
Oh, why are you dressed like Ted Pharaoh?
I am Pharaoh, renewed.
My essence is the same as his. Across the years, across the generations, his soul is my soul. His will is my will. We are sundered in only one way. I need his final testament, his deepest secrets. And now that the door is open, those secrets are within my grasp. When I have them, I will be complete as he was. I will have everything I need to save our homeland, and as Pharaoh did, the world.
Okay. I think there's some confusion here about who Pharaoh really was.
No one knows better than I who he was, who he is. Me. The Renewer, greatest of the ancestors, the man who saved the world. And you. You understand, Sobek. You are her, Pharaoh's harbinger, his assistant. Come, we will descend into Thebes together, as it should be. Bring her the raiment.
Raiment?
As he is Pharaoh, you are Sobek. For an occasion this momentous, shouldn't you wear proper business attire?
What? No. No, I am not wearing that. No way.
You will wear the proper attire to mark this moment.
Or what?
It is said Sobek valued life above all else. Is this true?
Fine. I'll wear your raiment.
Proceed.